spray the film one more time. I'm gonna pick it up like this by its edges. And I'm gonna align the top edge of the window. Want it to be about a 16th to an 1/8 of an inch from the very top of the edge. And that reason is because if it's over the curvature where it rounds off the top here, a little bit's hanging off, you'll be able to feel it with your finger and it'll grab things and it'll start to peel off. I'm going to remove that tape there. But it doesn't have to be exact, because we can always trim it. Which is what I'm gonna end up doing, because during heat shrinking, I overshrunk a little piece right here. So I'm gonna push that up above the window, along with the rest of the other parts of the film, just so I can trim that off and have a clean looking install. Where I'm at, it's awfully hot out today, so my solution is drying up pretty quick on me and things are sticking more than I'd really like them to. So I'm going to spray some more solution in there just to help make things a little easier for me today. Okay, so now that you got that, you'll notice I still got the back of the liner, which is going up to about here on the film. Just hanging there, so when I install it, I'm going to install the top part first, get the stick, and then I'll work the way down. Now the reason we do this is because on most vehicles, we have the frame, and we actually roll the window down a little bit before we get this far, and align the top of the edges, and then we have to roll that window back up into the frame in order to get down here. So hopefully somewhere on this video I'll have a car that has the frame on there and I'll be able to show you that and explain that to you. So for right now, this is what I'm working with. I stick my hard card again. I start in the middle. I push up. I kind of go to the side. This window is really curved, so I got to be pushing pretty hard to get this stuff down. Go to the side this way. Also, I'm going careful and soft, because as you push the bubbles all the way, they may want to kind of form up on you, and you don't want to be creasing them. But we go nice and gentle, just kind of push those out of there. They'll tell you where they want to go, whether it's up or down or wherever. So we just push those out. Once a spot I heat shrunk doesn't want to go down there too much, part that I overshrunk. But that's okay, because we're going to trim that off. And then make it look nice and pretty. This vehicle's also got a piece of plastic over here that we need to get that film underneath.